In this video, we are going to consider the polarity of bonds. So if we have two atoms in a bond, then we can calculate the difference in electronegativity.